5 places in Asia where the Russian women are checking for black men. Hi, Club Villas. After the last video and all the fiasco and the emails and the comments, I'm here for part 2. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button. Here we go. Number 1, Pattaya, Thailand. Number 2, Vietnam, Ho Chi Minh City. Number 3, India, Goa. Number 4, Singapore. Number 5, Bali, Indonesia. Summary from 1 to 5. Right, Pattaya City. Yes, if you go down to Pattaya City and you check out the mixed club, you'll see a lot of Russian women, and they're checking for black men in the mixed club. You'll see them at the Bali Eye Pier. That's where the mixed club is situated. It's in the Bali Eye Pier. They also go to a beach called the Kalan Beach, which is really nice. They've got a lot of Russian women down there, and they're checking for black men. That's number 1. Vietnam is Ho Chi Minh City. If you go to a park, there's a park there called the Tho Ban Park. There's a lot of Russian women down there, and they're there, and they're single, and they're by themselves, and they're available, and they're checking for black men. If you also go to the Saigon Bar in Ho Chi Minh City, you'll see a lot of Russian women. Number 3. India, if you go on the beaches, you'll see a lot of there's marketplaces as well. There's some really nice beaches in India. If you go to Goa and if you go to the marketplaces, you'll see a lot of Russian women, and they're all single and they're looking for a nice black man. Number 4, Singapore. Now, Singapore, you've got the nightlife, more like a nightlife thing, and there is a lot of Russian women down there as well. The nightclub, which is good, you've got Zoc Bar, which is a nightclub, and then you've got Bricks, that's what it's called, Bricks nightclub, that is in Singapore, which is good as well. They've got a lot of Russian women down there too. And then you've got Bali Beach. In Bali, you've got the beaches, you've got Koh Tan Beach, and then you also got Koh Tao Beach. And then, you know, that's where the Russian women hang out, in the beaches and in the daytime. If you go there in the daytime, you will see a lot of Russian women. You know, when I was living in Thailand for 7 years, I met a lot of Russian women. And you've got to understand one thing about Russian women: they have difficulties with the English language. So if you learn a few words in Russian, I can teach you one word, and one word is called privet. They call it privet, and if you say privet, that means hello. And if you can at least learn one or two languages in Russian, you won't have a hard time meeting and greeting Russian women. You know, Russian women, they, like I said, when I was living in Pattaya City, a lot of Russian women was coming down to Pattaya City because they heard that there was a lot of black guys living in Pattaya City. And they came down and they were checking for black guys. And I know a number of friends which had Russian girlfriends, you know. They met Russian girls out there. They had Russian girlfriends. And they were very beautiful women. They're very beautiful women. And, you know, they came down from Russia. And, you know, they used to go for drinks with the girls. They used to go out to a bar. They used to go to Bali Eye Pier. You know, Russian women are very nice women. The only thing about Russian women is that they have a problem with the English language. And sometimes that can be a big problem. But if you get to know Russian women, they are nice to get to know. And you can meet them, and you can meet them in a mixed club. And you can also, you know, take them to the beach. And you can also get to know them as a friend, you know. They're very friendly people. And, you know, they scat. When I was in Vietnam, I met a lot of Russian women. And they're single. The one thing about Russian women is that they, in their country, there is a lot of girls. There's more women than there is men. There's probably like 6 to 1. The most beautiful women get snapped up early, and the other ones are left on the shelf, where they either got to travel or they got to stay in their hometown. And another thing about Russia, the salary is not the best. I mean, the average salary inside Russia is $350 a month. So they're not on a big salary. They can, what they do, they take cheap package holidays to these destinations like Thailand, Vietnam, Singapore, and most of them like to hit the beach, you know, because in Russia is a very cold country. You know, it gets down below 40 degrees in the winter. So you'll see in the winter time they'll come down to Thailand, they'll come down to Vietnam, India, all these places which got a nice beach so they can get outside of the cold, you know. But like I said, I have still got a lot of friends which have come from Russia, women, and you know they're nice people, and you can get to know them, like I said. And all you got to do is it's slightly different when you're trying to approach and meet and greet a Russian woman than if you're meeting a woman in Southeast Asia, because you know, you've got a lot of barriers against you, and the barriers which are against you mostly is the fact that you speak English and she speaks Russian. So what you can try and do is teach each other the both language. You try and learn some Russian and she try and learn some English. And then you also got Google Translate, which will help you a lot. And, you know, use the Google Translate and, you know, have a nice time. You could meet Russian women in Asia, you know, they are all over Asia, you know, and they don't have a wide choice of men when they are traveling, because, for example, if they come down to Thailand, they're not attracted to Thai men. The white guys do not really check for the Russian girls, because the white girls guys tell me, this is what they tell me. They tell me that they didn't come to Thailand to meet a Russian woman. And, you know, they haven't got much choices. So the Russian guys are not going for them. So they are checking for black guys. So if you go down there and you're nice to them and you talk to them and you're friendly, you will be able to meet them. Barry the Boss, signing off. Subscribe to my channel, like this video, and share this video.